And now it's time for Hobo Reviews with Willie Be a Hobo. Tonight's review, Home Alone 2, Lost in New York.
Oh my god, this is the best movie I've ever seen in my life!
How should I put this? Spoilers again! No, seriously, she did faint in that scene. I'll show you later. There's this kid named Kevin McAllister who got lost again! Seriously, this is a repeat of the first movie, only this time he gets lost in New York. Which pretty much sums up the title. Now, you would think this would be the end of the review, but I'm gonna go in detail anyways because, well, you probably want to know what happened in New York. So, first off, we're in Chicago again. We have another argument between Kevin and his big brother Buzz. Again. Get into a fight. Again. He gets grounded. Again. He gets sent upstairs into the attic room. Again. They oversleep. Again. They panic to get everyone out of here. Again. But this time they do not forget Kevin. This time he's here. Why? Because quite frankly, he doesn't want to be home alone again. So anyways, they all end up going to the airport. They're all hurrying to get to their flight. Meanwhile, Kevin is trying to get a new battery for his voice whatchamahoozy. You know.
I am a different voice. Even though I'm speaking in my regular voice, I can edit it to make it sound like this.
Except he falls behind and he sees another person in the same coat as his dad, and he thinks it's his dad, so he goes to New York while the others are heading to Miami. Yes, that's right. Last time they went to Paris, this time they're going to Miami. Oh, and guess what's happening in Miami? Since it can never get cold enough to snow, it's raining! But then again, Kevin's mom's like, Kevin! And then faints. So there you go. Meanwhile, Kevin is lost in New York. He goes to a hotel, one of the biggest hotels. And oh, by the way, the man who's notorious for playing the villain, Tim Curry's in this movie, except he doesn't really play the villain in this movie. Instead, we have the Wet Bandits. They're back. And they, for some reason, happen to be in New York as well. Jesus, how the hell did he get from Chicago to New York? I mean, seriously, what the hell's up with that transfer? They were in prison in Chicago in the last movie. I just don't get it. Anyways, they go after Kevin again. And this time, they're going to steal toys at the Good Toy Factory. So, what does Kevin do? He plots a plan to stop the crooks from stealing all the money from the toy factory. Why? Because he's a good little boy. Oh, and he encounters another friend, a mysterious friend, again, that he at first thinks is scary, again, but then he befriends him, again, only this time it's a woman, who is alone, and she cannot find true love because she had it once and never had it again. Hey! I've never had love before, so you're fucking lucky. It's better to be loved and not than never to have loved at all. Take it from me. So anyways, Kevin devises a plan with the help, and it looks like he's gonna get away. Except he slips on ice, falls, the burglars catch up to him, they're gonna kill him again. It seems like, until the mysterious person, scary person at the beginning of them is befriended by Kevin, shows up again and saves his bacon. Again! Only this time it's that woman, not the next door neighbor. And then fireworks go off, and they arrest the bandits. And they proclaim that they're no longer the wet bandits, they're the sticky bandits because they're all stuck in feathers. S-O-T-O! I think I should stop spelling out their name. I don't think they want me to spell out their name. So then the family goes to New York. Meanwhile, while that's been going on, Kevin's been spending a shit ton of money on stuff at the hotel. And as he ends very happily, it looks like it's gonna be a happy ever after when he hugs his new friend with the turtledoves. Until, Kevin! You spent $963 on room service! So Kevin runs off again, just like in the first movie. I for one like this movie because, well, it's pretty much like the first one. But mainly it's because it's got the main cast again. But Also, it's in New York. And how can you go against Christmas in New York? This is Willy Beelzebub saying...
Jack! You got Jack! Come on, up again, will ya? Come on, Jack! Come on!
I'll give you a ticket to New York so that you can be lost there. You can do whatever you want in New York. Seriously!